Hello, welcome to my channel. My name is Aziza. I'm reading today for the sign of Taurus for love and relationship. This is for love and career and for the whole year of 2022. It seems to be there is a lot of wishes coming true this year. There is a fulfillment of love. It looks like, you know, at January, in the beginning of the year, you are very fortunate in love, and February. Fulfillment of wishes, and I get here positive communications between you and other people. It looks to me January and February, like I said, like, you know, luckier in love, but I get here in the month of March. It sounds like, you know, that there is a lot of disappointment, unfortunate in love. But whatever you lost is going to come back again in the following months. Which month is coming? Because it seems to be here that you start the year really very good, then start to be off. Like 2 months after, you are going to be luckier again in love. If you really like, you know, trying to take a loan, like, you know, to buy a house, you are going to win. You're going to succeed, and I see you lucky with that. Your health, even if you have, like, you know, really some problems, is going to improve. Some people, like, you know, that try, like, you know, to make some exercise, body, like, you know, lifting, and it sounds like, you know, that is going to work. You need to get rid of fears, because fear, like, you know, fail you. It makes you fall apart. And I get here, stay away of suspicions, struggle, anger, let it go, because it doesn't lead you to the right direction. It looks to me like, you know, the end of the year, like, you know, is going to be really more abundant to you also. In the month of April, like, you know, there is a lot of a transaction. Some of you are trying to be leaving a job, and I get here that you are fortunate in, like, you know, really getting another job. If you have been really working very hard in the current job and you want or wish to continue, you're going to be promoted also during this summer time. There are, like, you know, a lot of really good intentions also. You will be meeting with someone that who is really very good to you. This is a fresh start for some of you. You might have a misunderstanding a little bit here after 3 months of the relationship. Then you don't want to give it attention. But I get here, it will be something of your confusion. Then you will control the matter or the issue, and you won't be disappointed again. This person will be on the right balance with you. Avoid jealousy, because it's not going to get you anywhere. It blocks your luck. I get a weird message. It's like there is a house that you left. It have a ghost in it. I don't know why. Who I'm reading right now. There is a good dealing with others at this time, especially family members. You will let go, like, you know, of an old relationship that doesn't really suit you very well. And you are holding back on really taking this person back. For some of you, not everybody. There will be a job that you are working in, and it seems to be that you are not really decided 100% about continuing in that job because you are confused. Is this, like, not really my path? Am I supposed to be really on that path or not? You are trying to change things or some things, like, you know, with the person that you know already, but this pe a person have a negative influence on you. And it seems like, you know, that you do really get this person to be really with you all the time, coming back to you, but you need to stay away from unhealthy relationships. Like, you know, this is someone that you dealt with and they are giving you heartache. Not every person who dealt with the past that this is supposed to happen, but there is a negative influence person that they like to control you and they are very possessive of you. You need to let go of that person, and I see you letting go anyway. When you are trying to change, like, the things with that person, it's not really working because this person, like, no, they don't want to deal with the situation. As they know you, they get to you and they see, like, you know, where you are at with them, and they try to have their upper hand. That's why it's very difficult to control the situation with him or her, because they know that they already got you. Like, for some people, they own you, and I hate that word, but this person is kind of like that with you. And new love can bring, like, you know, a lot of love. You might, like, you know, have a different a disappointment or blockages, like, you know, you understand the person wrong, but I get here this relationship is going to be really getting better. A lot of people, like, you know, from the past is going to come back also this year, especially in the month from April till June. At the end of the year, I see you luckier and happier. So your life is going to balance more. That's all, like, you know, what I see about this forecast, like, you know, for Taurus, and I hope the best and I wish the best for everyone. If you need a private reading, please contact me, and the link for my website is below this video, mysticalaziza.com. Please click on reading prices, purchase your reading, then give me a call, and the phone number is listed on my website. Please read my business hours before you purchase a reading, because I do not work Saturday and Sunday. And thank you so much for watching, and Happy New Year. Bye-bye.